So today we're going to do Spot Track Master Quest.
Of course not.
I literally teleported right there. It was. I am on drugs. That was a very delicate operation. Because you see,
It's
one
not.
of the ways to become master in spotting trap is cheat. Our goal is to become invisible. Oh, and we need to bow. Spot Trap Master is bow quest. You need a fast turn base. Otherwise, you will be finding a lot of things. There is a lot of traps, by the way. It's not like unlocked. As you see, it's not fucking easy to be master at spotting trap. It's not like there is a fucking entrance, no. Okay, that was reasonable. Absolutely no problem, old boy. And that way you obtain stuff of Kamtar, Sea Content, Teleport, Divine Magic. It has limited charges, so only reasonable usage for this garbage is to use it as your personal teleport 3 times and forgot it ever existed. This body, by the way, it has traps everywhere. There are traps everywhere. It's not my me being paranoid. There are traps everywhere. And you can also go around the castle. There will be less traps
Yes,
once you go
madam.
behind.
I'm ready to follow you, madam.
You should not
What is
fucking.
it that you want? I'm.
You should not do anything good to them. So this stuff is very powerful and unique. It's only stuff that give you perception. It also gives you dexterity. My advice, you can naturally now use this stuff to teleport back to Tyrant and obtain Spot Trap Master training. However, that sounds like boring shit, so we will naturally keep it for the rest of the game and finish Spot Trap Master training later.